how to solve in number 2. Next is, we will see how to draw the transition diagram for this corresponding productions. So what are the first, what is the first production? I naught. In the I naught, here you can see I naught upon S. What you are going to I naught upon S, new item is produced, that is I1. Next, I naught upon capital L. I naught upon capital L, it is I2. Which is next one? I naught upon capital R. What happens? I naught upon capital R, it is I3. Next, I naught upon star. I naught upon star. It produces new item, that is I4. Next, I naught upon ID. I naught upon ID, it produces the new state, that is I5. I naught upon ID. Next, which is the next one? I2 upon equals. I2 upon equals. What do you got? It is I6. It produces the new item I6. Next, I4 upon capital R. I4 upon capital R produces the new state, that is I7. Next, I4 upon capital L. I4 upon capital L, it is I8. Next, I4 upon star. It is repeated to I4. So, self loop for star. I4. Next, I4 upon ID, it is I5. This is I4 upon ID, it is I5. Next, this is done. Next, I6 upon capital R. I6 upon capital R produces the new item, that is I9. Next, I6 upon capital L, it is repeated. What you have to do, when the it is repeated, only for states, only for new items or new states, it has to be represented in the circular. When it is repeated, then you have to write it in a square bracket as go to IA. Go to IA. Once it is done, I6 upon star. What is I6 upon star? It is repeated. Again, go to I4. Next, I6 upon ID. I6 upon ID, it is go to I5. This is how you need to write the transition diagram for the given production.